asking strangers to look over an apology note that we're about to give to somebody.
The catch is that these apology notes have been written for us by the other guys.
If you can't get the person to agree that your apology note is good enough to pass off, you lose.
Shooting y'all straight, we filmed this thing months ago, will look nothing like this, and I was not there.